Hello everybody, my name's Hegemony and welcome back to Skyrim Falskaar. Now we're going to be attacking a new cave called Watervine Chasm, because we have to go find this book called the Heart Chamber. And so without further ado, we're going to be going into a new cave, and I heard this is one of the better cave networks that he's developed, so I'm really excited, so let's check it out. And so here we go on our adventure, and we found some foo. Bring it, foo. You ain't got nothing on me. You're nothing but a thug. Yes, well, maybe. Maybe you go with a sovereign guard. Nobody knows. Although,
who is that? You are.
I have seen it for myself. Stupid orc.
Are you serious? Yeah.
Ooh, ooh. Boom. Get owned. All right. That's enough of that. I don't need to disgrace his body more. Defile. All right. Let's kill some fools. Did I hear something? Hey. Hey, bro. Get out of the way. Lydia.
Lydia.
Girl. It was worth it. Where is he? Where's the stupid mage? There you are, you stupid mage. Stupid Lydia. How dare you give up? I am quick. Like a cat. Like a kitty cat. Hey! Hey! How dare you freaking fling fire in my face? The price you pay is death! Oh. Hey, they barely see me. It's okay. Sneak attack in the head. Boom! Snuck that one in. Like this one too? She's like... Hey, Lydia! Lydia, why aren't you freaking sneaking? And yay, we leveled up! I'm like sneaking. Isn't she supposed to like copy what I'm doing? And she's like, harder. I'm gonna run in like an idiot. We plunge further into the darkness. I wish I could sit on these thrones, man. I'd be the most badass kitty ruler ever, wearing guard armor. Yeah. Oh. I see someone. How did I freaking miss that shot? That's bull crap. Oh, hey. Hey there, fool. I'm gonna shoot you through your house. Probably should have boarded it out. Just saying. It's like, what the fuck was that? Ah, sucks for you, man. What was he doing? Was he eating or something? I do kind of feel bad. Especially if he was eating cheese. No, he was tanning. Ah, what a horrible way to go out. Uh-oh. Lydia, don't freaking alert them. There's like three guys over there. Oh, okay. We're good.
I just know that I heard something. I must
Uh-oh.
Be seeing things.
Oh. Yeah, you must be. Huh? Shoot him in the ass. Ow, my box. Whoa, he freaking dodged that. Wow.
Come on now, give it your best shot.
That was the weirdest thing ever. I don't know if you guys saw that, but when I shot that arrow, his guy just went like, I don't know. I don't know how else to describe that. Orcish dagger. Hell yeah. Okay. Let's check out what's over here. Real quick. Oh god. Oh, even better. I fell. Okay. I freaking fell. Wow. Let's hope they come down here. Oh, yeah, they are. No, I'm not out here. You think you stand a chance? I'm not letting you leave here alive. Oh yeah? Well, I'm not giving you I haven't given you permission to do that. Ow! Hey! Watch where you're swinging that axe, bro! Oh, that guy went flying! Hey. We could be friends, you know. We could be the best of friends. Do you want to run? Crawl for your life. Beg for mercy. Call me your king and kiss my feet. Okay, fine, don't. Die! You died quite a horrible death. Lydia, where are you, girl? Oh. Hey. We found some... Oh, hey, there's Lydia. We found some webs. This isn't good. I have a feeling... Oh, God, yep. Spiders. Get them, Lydia. Ah! I don't like spiders. Thank God I can kill him. Die! Oh, I was like... Gah! That was cool. Alright, I swear to God, there better not be like a queen spider around here. They're huge. Huge. I'm gonna take my bow out. Sneak around. Oh, hey. One hit KO time? Yeah! Woo! Oh, hey, spider. Oh, hey. Hey there. Hey, spider. Hi there. Spit your poison on Lydia. Whoa, that's a huge spider. I knew it. I freaking knew it. There's freaking mama spiders in here. Hey, mama spider. Oh. Ah! I'm a poison. How dare you? How dare you? Go kill the freaking mama spider, Lydia. Oh my God, it's a giant. Shoot. It's stuck. Oh, no, it's not. No, it's not. Oh my God. Kill it. Oh, what? You freaking idiot. I had a kill cam too. Lydia. Jerk. She's like, I'm gonna freaking cock block you. Like that. Oh, hey. We got a nice shield. Worth it. Worth going through this freaking spider hell. Let's get out of here, though. I hope that's the last we've seen of them. I'd rather fight bandits any day. Where am I? Oh! Whoa! This looks cool. This looks really cool. Me likey. This is pretty well designed in my opinion. You don't see that every day in Skyrim. Alright, let's press forward. Can't spend all our time looking around. Let's see what's over here. Looks seems like we're getting closer and closer to our objective, which is a good thing, because that's what I'm trying to do. We're going to the Halls of the Dead. Yay, Drugger! I think. The Halls of the Dead. Oh, hey! Hi there! Oh, whoa, it's a freaking Drugger White! Ah! Drugger Whites are mean. Another one? What is this crap? Kill him! Oh, is there another one? There's frickin' another one. Frickin' jerk. Aha! You can't get me when I'm up here! See that shot? That was perfect. Oh, they're all hiding from me, damn it. What are you doing over there, buddy? Hey! How dare you hurt my... my frickin' servant. Well, guardian, really.
Fus, where are you?
Die! Yay! Uh-oh. Come on, Lydia, do your sworn duty. Distract him. Or finish him off, okay. Good job. Good job, Lydia.
Good job.
We live another day. Yay, found it. Yay, okay. There are a freaking lot of traps around here, man. This is ridiculous. Oh! Oh! Lydia, don't step on that trap. I swear to God. Let me destroy this guy. I'm gonna run on the trap. Using the trap to my advantage. Oh God. That was worth it though. That was awesome. Lydia, if you don't watch it, I'm gonna hit you and you're gonna die. Or maybe I might. Wow. You know what, Lydia? You're doing pretty good. You're doing pretty good. You got plus 1 point in my book. Just don't step on the frickin' switch. Okay, good. Watch out for this trap! Ah! Watch out for this trap. There's a frickin' trap here. Lydia, no! You idiot! Wow. She dodged that. That was pretty crazy. Whoa, this drug is just sitting down. Wow, he looks cool and all that stuff. Nice. Whoa. Where am I? I have one arrow. Make it count. Make it count. Yeah! Oh wait, I have more than one arrow. Okay. I have orcish arrows. Oh. Come on. Come on, girl. Finish him. Do it.
Do it. Let him be the vile spawn of evil. Do it.
Fine, I'll do it. I gave you the freaking honor to finish him, man. Whoa, dude. This place is huge. Why are there so many draugr? There's way too many, man. Me no likey. Hey, buddy. You're getting too close.
Whoa!
Almost hit me there, buddy. Almost. But you can't hit what you can't catch. You want to go the best of me? Oh, hey. You were playing baseball, bro. You would have struck out already. Ow, hey. I didn't mean it that way. I'm not saying you're bad or anything. Uh-oh. I have no freaking potions. Alright. Well, we didn't need them.
Got a bad feeling about this.
You got a bad feeling about everything, Lydia. Whoa. We have to get past this thingy? Oh, and we got draugrs, of course, down there. Hey, that's mean. That is just mean. Well, at least we can get past the traps. That's a good thing. Stop shooting your freaking ice and shit at me. You know what? I'm gonna freaking Hey, what? No, I totally foosed Rodad, not just foosed. Fine. Don't give it to me. Come on. Alright, good. What is this? What is this right here? Elixir of health. What did that do? Oh! We summoned a bad boy! We summoned more bad boys! Uh-oh, I shouldn't have taken that. I'm retarded. Whatever. Hey, they're stupid anyway. They don't even know I'm here. Oh, well, now they do. Great! There's too many of them! Wow, and they're all freaking whites. This is retarded. Alright, I'll just have to kill them all. Come on, run through the fire, fools. Run through the fire, yes! Yes! Run through the fire, run through the fire! Oh man, this is gonna be amazing if this works out. Run through the fire! Ah, I killed myself. Run through the fire! Through the fire and the flames we carry on. Ah, you freaking butt! How dare you freaking shoot your arrows at me? It's working! It's working! Now burn! Burn! Burn, baby, burn! Disco Inferno! This is the best battle plan ever! Oh! Whoa! We got a Scourge Lord! Oh my god! I shouldn't have picked up that stupid health elixir. Come on, fools, jump in the fire! Holy cow. He's just standing in the fire. Good. Good. Uh-oh. Yeah! Perfect, Fusro. Duh. Perfect. Run through the fire, fool! Thank God there's this fire trap here. Oh, man. Oh, did Lydia die? Stupid Lydia. How did you frickin' die? Lydia frickin' died, man. You know what? Whatever. I think that might make it a little bit more challenging, so we'll leave that as it is. Because I'm not reloading any frickin' save and redoing this crap. Come on, come at me, man! Yes, stand in the fire! Yes! Yes! It is beautiful! Oh, yeah. My master plan worked. This is awesome. Okay. Excuse me while I loot this guy. And so, just like that, we defeated a whole army of Draugr. Although we did lose a good friend along the way. But there's nothing I can do about that, man. Hey, I figured it out! You have to just run around the fire. That's freaking retarded. Okay, well, here we go. Further into the depths. Where am I going, dude? I'm just like jumping all the way down here. There's so many freaking ways to go. It's ridiculous. Oh, okay. I think... Whoa! Hey, it's snowy! Hey, this is a little unexpected. I mean, it was nice and not snowy outside, so... Hmm. I imagine we're getting really close to it now, then. Wow. Yeah! Okay, awesome. And so, now the next step is to go through... Vise Moonstead. Let's do it!